Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more Lord of the Rings Modded Survival. As you can see, I have one of my loyal fans staring up at me and has an awe that I instill in people. But yeah, it's been a little while since we visited the world of Lord of the Rings, but since the last episode, I have done some traveling. Yeah, I actually did a lot of traveling. I did 4,700 blocks worth of traveling, I think. I had a marker set at my house, but I don't know what happened to it. So, yeah, we'll just roll without that for now. But yeah, I ran for about 4,000 blocks, and I probably should explain what the tree. There's like hundreds of these. Like, they spawned in like an army below me, and this dude has a I'm out of arrows. This dude has a poison dagger, and I don't really like it for obvious reasons. Okay. So here's what we're looking at right now. Right here, you really can't see if I point to it. So over here, right there, we have Rohan, I believe. Over there, I have no idea what that is. And over there, we have Mirkwood. Now, Mirkwood is a nasty biome for anyone who has dropped a arachnophobia, because it's full of spiders. And they're so nasty looking. So nasty looking. Like, they make my skin crawl nasty looking. Where were you, like, 2 minutes ago when I had an army of those orcs chasing me, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. What's going on with this guy over here? Okay, so let me see if I can show you one of these spiders. Who are you getting shot at by? Oh, you're shooting it. Oh, you're shooting at... Let me help you, bro. Oh, good, he's dead. Alright. Let's see if we can find one of these nasty-looking spiders. Seriously, guys, the most disgusting thing I've ever seen. I don't even like being here. Alright, come on. We need one spider just to come out and attack me. Yeah, I know. I'm wishing for a spider to attack me right now. Alright, just one. Just one. Come on. Just one. I want to look at something real quick. Ooh, 55 frames per second. Oh, yeah. Alright, just one spider. Come on. Come on, I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Ooh, I might take... Oh, never mind. Those are really hard to mine. I don't have... Anybody got time for that? Mr. Spiders! I'm venturing quite far into this place without any signs of spiders. Is that on peaceful? No, it's on hard. What the heck? Why are there no spiders? Huh? Why no spiders want to spawn for me? You think you're too good for me? Uh-huh. Is that what you think? Well, you are not. You're not better than me. For I... Oh! Look at it! 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 Oh my goodness, you are huge! Oh, this is the end of me. This is the end of me. Oh, what is that? Mystery web. I can't use it for anything. Did you, like... It makes me want to throw up. Like, they're unearthly. I mean, I guess because we're not on Earth. It makes sense that they're unearthly, but I thought normal spiders were nasty. Am I dropping frames right now? Yeah, what the heck? Why am I dropping frames right now? Whatever, we shall continue. Okay, so I've always been really interested because I never played the latest update of 1.6.4, which is what this is, and that is about to go. Guess we'll get on even more. Am I back at decent frames? I'm climbing. I don't know what. All right. So, in the new Rohan, there are multiple new structures, and this is one of them. Now, I have never been in one of these before, so I am quite excited to explore what untold treasures this has. Hello, Dwarmholm. Welcome to Rohan. Why, thank you, my friend. It's so nice to be among friendly folk who care about you. Okay, so it looks like we got... Oh, smart. Now nothing can walk through except for the spiders. Okay, so we got an anvil right here. Anything in their furnaces? Okay. I kind of want to take your anvil, so it'll save me some iron from making one. Ooh, we got a chest. Ooh, I want this. Crafting bench. Alright, go get all the crafting benches this game has to offer. Oh, light mead. Always gotta have some mead. Ooh, arrows. Those are needed. All right, let's go see what they got in their little house over here. Okay, the frames are getting back up. Okay, so just a bunch of beds. Actually, I don't have a bed yet. Oh, yes, I do. Who am I kidding? Get out of here. What do you got in here? Moderate mead. Well, I have yet to drink mead. Taste it! Oh, maybe we'll take some for the road. Alright, so I kind of want to... If I had a saddle right now, I would be taming... I think if I kill one of them. Do you all hate me? Oh, nope, just you. Stab it! Alright. Lesson learned. Whoa, look at my mini-map. did that save in my waypoints? Freaking, of course not. Alright, guys, I will be... Alright, everybody, welcome back. After that impressive display of skills on my part, I was not able to find Rohan again, which is quite depressing, But if you were looking up in the upper corner of my minimap, which is a new mod that I installed, you would see a reason that is making me... Suicidal pig, no! Making me super happy, because... Oh, these guys don't like me. I have found the much-anticipated elf biome. Like, look at how sweet that looks. Like, looks so cool. also, while you were gone, I made this thing, this backpack, this really big backpack, and it's so cool. It's not that actually that hard to make, but look, it's got, like, the storage of a... double chest, which is good because, ooh, that's right, I was gonna repair this, because this elven place has a ton, guys, and I mean a ton, oops, I shouldn't throw that, of resources. Like, there's so many things they have, here, I'll just show you. Oh, hello, so nice to finally meet you. What the heck, I didn't do it, I promise, I didn't do it. I didn't do it! I promise! I didn't do it! Why does everything hate me? I don't think this tree quite spawned in, right? But hey, at least the chest is here. Okay. Oh, okay. So these are... Malorn nut? Hey, I'm all for nuts, guys. Come on, now. Who is shooting at me? Stop! How did you get up there? You sneaky devil. Okay.
We have found the mother tree.
I'm gonna mine this real quick. So I have one of their crafting tables. And then take a screenshot of the cords. Just so that I know that I have them. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna write them down on my phone. Because if I die, I'm not running this far again. 2044 9 10. All right, we got him. All right, perfect. Okay, so now if we go out there and this jerk of a human being kill me, I know how to get back. Or I don't know how to get back. I know where to teleport myself back. Ouch! Did I just kill you? Like, to be real here, is that a thing? Really? Fine. Alright, I'm not even dealing with this. What was it? I just wrote them down. 2044. Yeah, you guys might call this cheating, but, no. It is definitely not cheating. Because I have been walking for hours. Literally hours to find this place. Whoa, it has, like, multiple levels? What the heck? That's new. Yeah, that's about right, right? Yeah, that's about how you say it. Alright, I'm gonna trade in my bow for one of their bows. This is what I was looking for when I tried to jump down with this ladder. And I think we're gonna go visit the mother tree. Yes, the mother tree. Oh, you know what's nice? Ha ha ha. This seriously reminds me of Avatar. Not the Last Airbender, but the Blue People movie. the one with the big trees. Yeah, you guys probably know what I'm talking about. That's what this map, or not this map, this biome reminds me of. Because it's just a bunch of big trees and people living in them. Dang, I love this backpack. Wow. Oh, if you guys didn't know, I built a Rohoric sword with that cool crafting table I found. And I now am dual wielding this. The dwarven sword.
Lena Flamhi.
Uh-huh, yep. And this sword. this is too fun. I love this mod so stinking much. Like, honestly, one of my favorite mods of all time. The mod creator did so well with this mod. Like, it's crazy how good, like, how much time he put into this mod.
Lena Flamhi.
Yep, okay. Whenever I know what that means, we'll have a chat, bro. Where is your ladder? Oh, of course. Of course. And I put all my building blocks in this backpack. I don't really have that many building blocks to begin with. Alright, here we go. Let's go see what this tree has to offer. And I needed to eat, so let's... munch on some steak. Hello? Son of a gun, why do I do that? You know what? I'm done with this battle gear. I'm done. The Lauren sword? Wow, you guys do crap damage. I wonder... did I bring any iron? I think I brought iron. Okay, did I bring iron? Because if I brought iron... oh, I did. Yes! Oh, their sword is so cool. I'm totally rolling with that. Totally rolling. Oh, my goodness. 6.5. See, look at this. Amazing. All right, I wonder if they have a spear for the elven... oh, they do. That looks legit. Screw the Gondorian one. Boom. Yes. All right, I'm going to freaking get some elven gear as well. Like, geez. Oh, this stuff looks so legit. Really shouldn't have made a helmet there because I love the one I'm wearing. Oh, this actually goes really good with it. Maybe when I get back, I'll put that helmet back on. But for right now, I need to be one of them. I need to be like one of these elves, one of these swell people. Their sword is so, like, it looks like a katana. Oh. Someone's angry. Oh, we got invaders.
Dagon!
Wading into combat. Dang army.
Dagon!
Wait, you did not.
Dagon!
Oh. Come on, baby. Oh, what a champ. Let's
take this guy. Dagon!
Come on, baby. Hey, really? I didn't even mean to Dagon! Hit you.
Dagon!
Are you kidding me? Screw it. I'm just gonna do this. Alright, where's that stupid ladder? Oh, there it is. Let's see if I can fall under this. Hashtag parkour skills on point. Oh, yeah. Alright, so let's go continue to explore. Hello. West away. The round sun is falling. Okay, so we're poets here. West away. Wow, you guys are so original. Wow. Like, I'm impressed with your originality. Is this... I swear if this biome's freaking small, I'd be pissed. Oh, good. We got more this way. Ooh, we got a lot more this way. Yes! Oh, I remember once, a long time ago, probably 3 years ago, I was playing this, and I remember moving into the, home tree, I guess, the homeland main tree, whatever, and... getting a couple of the dragons from the Dragon Mounts mod, you know, trying to be like Aragorn from those books, you know? And I made a freaking house on top of the mother tree. Not for me, but for my dragons. Like, if I could find that wood, it was honestly one of the most lembis. One of the most legit things I've ever done. Alright, so lembis is edible. Why is my sound still so loud? Alright, we'll try there. Lorlin. See, you guys have names I can pronounce. Like, orcs? I don't even have a prayer when it comes to trying to pronounce their names. Announce their names. Trying to pronounce their names. So, yeah, I think we're just gonna scoot our way through this biome. See? Oh! We gotta find a cave. Because this is supposedly the best place for Diamonds. So, if I find a cave, what are my frames at right now? 42. Okay, so we're good on frames. So yeah, if I find a cave, I'm definitely gonna take advantage of this. There's so many houses for me to look through. Holy crap. I don't know why some of them aren't rendering in. It's kind of weird. I think it might just be my mini-maps screwing up, but I wonder if they'll be pissed at me if I take their precious wood. Nah, I don't want to try it. Too many things have killed me already. It's not worth it to me. Okay, so this spear, like, I can't get over how cool this spear looks. Actually, I might steal some of their torches and light up my house with them, because that would look freaking sweet. Hi, Gwildorf. Is this your house? Ooh, light mirror. Alright. Let me just... Can you make these? Quendite crystal. Okay, so you have to find quendite. Because these torches would be sick in my house. I think at one point in this series, I'm going to build myself just a mansion. Once I'm a little bit more geared, once I've got a little bit of mithril stuff, maybe I'll make myself just a house, you know, instead of stealing what mom and dad's, you know, at a certain age, you just gotta move out. So maybe in a couple episodes, I'll take an episode and I'll build a house, because I really do. I really enjoy building houses, and I don't have one. I kind of just took over a habit hole, and it's kind of not what I wanted to do. I really want to build a house, because there's so many cool blocks in this. Like, let me show you. I'll show you guys my favorite block to build a house out of. It may not look the coolest, but it's called gold. Maybe they don't have it in this mod. Nope, they don't have it in this version, I guess. Huh. I swear there was a gold-trimmed dwarven block. I remember I've built out of it before. Let's see if I can find it quick. Nope, now we're getting to the superheroes and limited stuff. Huh. Maybe it's not in this mod. We'll go past all this. That's sad. Honestly, it was such a cool block, but that's okay. Ooh, we gotta start taking... We gotta try it. We gotta try this strong mirror. We gotta fully embrace this elven side. Ooh, it gives me strength? What? I gotta figure out how to brew that stuff. Like, that could be handy when we go tracing into Mordor. They're not thumb he. Uh-huh. They're not thumb he. That's all they say. It is. It really is all they say. They're not thumb he. If someone knows what that means, you'd be gracious enough to put that in the comments for me, because I have no idea what Lina Thumhi means. Ooh, here we go, here's a cave. I do not think that orcs or hostile creatures spawn in these caves, but I could be very wrong. This is a stupid thing. There's nothing in here. Dude, okay, so there's something else. Over here? Oh no, it's just that. Okay. I think, actually, I can change this into cave mode. So supposedly there's a big cave. I think that's what that means. There's a big cave right here. Yeah? Should we try and see if this mod actually works? Because I have my doubts. I really, really have my doubts. Alright, cave mode, you kinda... Alright, cave mode sucks. I'm just gonna say that right now. Cave mode sucks. I'm gonna take that off, because it's annoying. Okay. There we go, that's what I'm really in. But yeah, cave mode, 0 out of 10. 0 out of 10. Alright, I'll make that look pretty again. And let's get back on the cave hunt. All right, come on. Generate me some caves, my friends. I would like to, again, thank you guys for the amount of support I'm seeing on all the videos I'm posting. You know, it's, you know, 24, 43 views is not a lot to most people on YouTube. But to me, it means so much to see that 43 people have chosen to watch me. And it's really humbling. It's really humbling to see that people make a conscious choice. This needs to go away. A conscious choice to come on here and, you know, take time to watch the content that I've put on for you guys. So yeah, I would just like to thank all of you for all of the people who watch my videos, the people who have subscribed, who like the videos. It means a lot, and especially the comments. Tell me what you want to see on this channel. Really helps me kind of dictate where, or, you know, I guess, obviously what game I want to play. But also, if you guys are kind of getting into it a little bit, if you guys are getting into it, it's obviously a good sign for me, because that means I'm doing something right. I'm not going up this one. There's something screwy with the biome generation, and I don't know what it is. But I think we'll check a couple more of these houses, and then call it good. Like, this has been a pretty productive episode. Like, we found the elves, we found the Rohanians. So yeah, this was quite the productive episode. I've done so much walking. It is not even funny the amount of walking that I've done. Like, geez, like miles and miles of walking. I really want some more of that mule or whatever they call that. Wow, that is getting old really fast. Okay, that one I'm fine with. Let's see if we can get this ladder again. Hardcore. Alright, we'll go check. I think we'll go check one more. And then, yeah. Call that a wrap. A wrap. Don't ask me why that was funny, because it was. It just was. Okay, let's find one more big tree. And then, I think between this episode and next episode, I will find us a cave to delve into. Maybe get some diamonds. If that was a cave, I would have stopped. Get some diamonds. We'll see if we can get some diamonds. There's no guarantee we're going to get diamonds. Get some of that Q stuff that makes the blue quendite. That makes the blue torches, because... Shut your mouth. Is this a cave? Ooh, here's a cave. All right, we'll go check this one and then delve into that cave next episode. I think that's what we'll do. Yeah. Because at this point, if this episode would be as long as it's taken me to run and find all this stuff, I think I've been here before. I think this is the very one that I died on. I believe it is. No, that's probably not. If this episode would be as long as it's been from my perspective, honestly, it'd be like a 3-hour long episode. So yeah, just be thankful. But yeah, I think, I am decked out. Look at those. I never realized that. It looks so cool. Oh, they said something new. Alright, yep, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for tuning in to this episode. It was kind of crazy, and there was lots of death, and it wouldn't be a video. It wouldn't be one of my videos if there wasn't death by falling. So, you know, it was an average day in the life of Guile. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Have a wonderful day, wonderful life. You are all wonderful people.